Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkins told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids, they're the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
We'll be at the cathedral.
Oh, no, my mother gave me that when I was a girl.
You all right?
Oh, I'll live.
Kid did this?
You know him?
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way, I think.
Thank you.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no...
Hey, you! Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it. Little shit ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
Hey, you want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
What?
I know you. This is Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
How?
Now.
I mean, hey.
Help! Help!
Hold on.
This man is bothering
now.
Me. Someone help me. Officer, help!
Hey, Cowboya.
I like you to move.
What the hell you doing?
Fools.
Que caracos.
Challenge, Father. When I was younger, those challenges you... Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, Father. Sister, I got your cross.
You didn't!
Oh, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is... greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but my mother gave it to me when I was a novice, shortly before she passed. You are the most wonderful man.
Well, excuse me, Father. Sister, enjoy your day.
See, Father?
Brother Dorkins found me. I told you.